Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Now I'm going to discuss about differences between a rich mindset and a poor mindset, so don't forget to subscribe and click notification bell so that you will be updated for all my upcoming motivational video. Maybe you are rich, maybe you are poor, maybe you have experienced being both at some point in your life. If you haven't figured it out yet, being rich isn't all about money, it's about well-being, abundance, having time, success, and the right mindset. There are definitely social issues that contribute to poverty. However, rich versus poor mindset can also drive wealth and success. There are many poor people with a rich mindset, financially poor due circumstance, and there are many trust fund babies with a poor mindset. A simple shift in your mindset can point you in the right direction to becoming as wealthy as you want to be. 12 real differences between a rich mindset and a poor mindset.
1. Resourcefulness.
Rich mindset understands that the first goal is to gain a surplus of resources, then use that surplus to accelerate things, accelerate your education, accelerate a business, and accelerate the next generation. Poor mindset immediately sees a surplus as an opportunity for consumption and inflate lifestyle. Challenge yourself. Create a 30-day list. If you have to wait for your paycheck to buy something, it better be something you absolutely need. Think about where you can accelerate things. Begin to build your personal advantage.
2. Gaining momentum. Rich mindset seek to spend their time, resources, and energy on work that continues to pay off long after the effort has been invested. Rich mindset is all about getting a flywheel spinning, building momentum, creating system that continue to generate value on their own.
Poor mindset is all about the short-term returns, hour for dollars, resources invested without an immediate return are resources wasted. Challenge yourself, investing is critical and you need to find space for IT. Your 401k is a great start. Another area of focus is on your personal productivity.
3. Risk versus reward.
Rich mindset is willing to invest resources with seemingly no reward right away. Not everything has a clear path to profitability. You have to take a chance and try. It's about risk versus reward. Poor mindset immediately thought, it, what's in for me? Why pay money to fly to that conference, pay for the hotel, and spend all the time when they're not paying you? Challenge yourself. You need to be willing to take calculated risk, because no reward worth discussing can without risk. Being uncomfortable is important. IT means you're growing.
4. Meaningful relationships.
Rich mindset seek to build relationships based on trust, liking shared values, and mutual respect. People with the rich mindset help other can cultivate relationships with no expectation of anything in return. Poor mindset thinks I scratch your back, you scratch mine. Challenge yourself. You're the average of 5 people you spend the most time with. Start making new friends. WHO have a rich mindset. Go to a local meetup group and meet some people you can learn from. Be the dumbest in the room. Make connections with smarter people and you all win. Smarter people make smart people even more successful.
5. Reputation.
Rich mindset understands that its reputation is everything. That trust and respect are earned slowly, trough hard fought, bloody effort, and that both can be lost in an instant. Poor mindset believe IT can get away with compromising its reputation to make a quick buck. Challenge yourself, take the high road, always consider the consequences of your actions and decisions.
6. Luck meets opportunity.
Rich mindset knows that the road isn't fair, and deals with the reality swiftly, humbly, and practically. IT knows the world owes IT nothing, that the universe is indifferent to its existence, that the default for life is suffering and death. All successes are improbable and should be appreciated as such. Poor mindset is consumed by the unfairness of the world and wastes time complaining about IT. IT feels the world owes IT something and waits for IT to be handed out.
7. Celebrate others.
Rich mindset celebrate the success of others. IT embraces the competition and often befriends IT. You have 2 choices: tear down another person's success or be inspired by the example. Poor mindset feels jealousy and bitterness about the success of others. IT looks at everything as a zero-sum game.
8. Mentor Mindset.
Rich Mindset understands that IT can never know everything and that so many can be learned from everyone. Poor Mindset deludes itself into believing IT knows everything, and that opposing perspectives are wrong before even hearing them.
9. You can do IT all.
Rich Mindset understand that IT cannot do everything and that even if IT could, IT would create a greater value by focusing on its core strengths. IT knows that the right team is greater than the sum of its parts. Poor Mindset deludes itself into thinking that IT can do everything if IT just works hard enough.
10. Embracing competition.
Rich Mindset embraces competition and knows that iron sharpens iron. Poor Mindset is discouraged by competition. IT complains that someone already got their first OR, that they're obviously going to catch up to me. I might as well quit now.
11. Know when to quit.
Rich Mindset quit strategically. IT plans to quit in advance when IT realizes the potential gains of pursuit are either unreachable with current resources or aren't worth the pain of the work involved and poor mindset. I hope you understand well the difference of the two mindsets. See, you can choose what mindset you will have in order to success in life. See you on my next video. Stay safe everyone. Adios mi amigos and amigas.